Yeah, when I got to Montreal, or I didn't even go to Montreal. I went to St. John's. I talked to Bergevin. I knew him in Chicago from when he was a scout. Like, just kind of, you know how they give jobs to ex-players? Here, be a scout, Bergie. And so I talked to him briefly after the trade. He's like, John, I didn't even want you. Like, I just had to make this trade. And he didn't elaborate on it. But yeah, there was Bettman's fingers all over that trade.